today. So I am writing to Joaquin. So good evening everyone. I am going to share the story of person who are really putting hard work to get success of UPSC examination. So today is the result day of UPSC. Let's see how is it their result. So this is their examination sheet. And I hope so this is their examination. And these are two questions. First is Jackson and second is energy. So this is our website of UPSC. So let's see how is their result.
But
in March. That's why I'm so much. That's great. Would you like to say in one line that how can they be succeed in their life? If you want to continue your life, then you do. If you want to not continue your life, then you do. Thank you so much, sir, for keeping with us. So now let's talk with their father. Their father, so how they are actually let's see, guys. So, good evening, sir. So, sir, now your both sons got the UPSC aspirant. So now, actually, they become UPSC, DM of their area. So now, how your baby?
I'm very happy. I know they can do it. They have potential to do it.
Okay.
I'm very happy. I'm very, very happy for this.
Okay. So, yeah, I can imagine that your happiness. So, what will you say about their students who are preparing UPSC, but they are not getting support from their family and especially from their parents as well?
I think if they can succeed, then everyone can succeed. They are potential, they are doing hard work, they can, everyone can succeed in the UPSC.
Okay, tell me, how's the importance and how's the play a role importance of father for getting anything? So what will you do after the first month of salary of your